Lao Prime Minister Phanchum Viphavan attended a traditional Lao ceremony Thursday in the country's capital Vientiane, praying for the smooth operation of the China-Laos Railway. The China-Laos Railway, with a length of 1,035 kilometers and connecting Kunming of southwest China's Yunnan province and Vientiane, is scheduled to start operation on Friday. The ceremony is an important religious activity in the Lao tradition. People believe that the ritual will ward off bad things and bring good luck. The construction of the China-Laos Railway started in December 2016. The electrified passenger and cargo railway is built with the full application of Chinese management and technical standards.